As governor, Strickland cut funding for drug treatment and prevention. Now, Ohio is in the midst of a heroin epidemic that tragically takes more than 1,000 lives a year. And Strickland slashed mental health services, making it tougher for guys like me to keep you safe.